Are there any senators in the chamber wishing to change their vote? If not, the yeas are 55, the nays are 45. The joint resolution, as amended, is passed.